is rolled up on one side and the light's still shining on the other. And then God said, that's good. Then God reached out to the light and he took the light into his hand and he shaped the light and he molded the light until he made the sun. And he set the sun blazing into the heavens. Then God stepped over and he took the remaining of the light. And he took the light and he made a great big shining ball. And he flung it against the darkness, spangling it with his moon and his stars. And now between the darkness and the light, God hurled the world and he sent the world into motion. Then God said, that's good.
Down again with his sun on his right hand
and his moon on his left
and the stars was cluttered all around his head
and the earth